I feel the most blessed girl in the world. I've not only found my lifelong companion, the lover of my heart, but my soulmate. Thank you for standing by me and sticking with me through thick and thin. For seeing the person that stands in front of you now, even before I could see myself. You believed in me when I didn't believe in myself, and for that, I love you even more. As your wife, I promise you this, to love and fall more in love with you each day, to cherish every moment we have together, to respect and honour you for the rest of my life, to be open and speak my truth even when it's hard, and to support you in all of your heart's desires. To stand by you even when times get tough, and to be faithful to you for the rest of my days. I promise you I will look after you and cherish you forever. I promise to do these things because I have been given you the most amazing gift I could ever have. You are my true love and my best friend. Know that I will love you with all my heart, and I will love you until death do us part.
Megan, words cannot express how lucky I feel to be standing up here with you today. You are my rock, my soulmate, the love of my life. You make me feel like I'm holding on to something real, for you are all I ever longed for. When I say I do, I mean I will. I will always be yours and devoted to you in every way. I'll laugh with you in times of joy and comfort you in times of sorrow. I will look after you when you're ill and cherish you more when you're well. I'll support you in times of need and not stand in the way of your dreams. I'll be there for the big adventures and not miss the small events. We will not just grow old together, but grow together. I marry you with no hesitation and no doubt. You're my best friend, my lover, my life. I give you my hand, I give you my heart, I give you myself.